Hello and welcome to another edition of ProtoMet Tries, where in today's episode I'm going to be trying Old Dutch Limited Edition Creamy Chive and Onion Flavored Potato Chips and Limited Edition Sloppy Joe Flavored Potato Chips. Which one am I going to try? I'm going to try the Sloppy Joes first. Now, these were graciously donated to me by my grandma, who stole half of the bags. There's a twin pack, so it comes with two bags, and she took one for herself and gave me the other. So I'm going to have to trust her word that these are the right flavors. I trust her. She's my grandma. Why would she? And she gave me these specifically to do videos of, so let's go! If I can get it up. There we go. Kind of got a hint of a barbecue scent on that first one, and it was fleeting. Here is the Sloppy Joe chip. Now, I'm hoping these taste similar to the Sloppy Joes, or barbecues, as we call them, that my grandma made, because she makes a pretty good Sloppy Joes, I must admit. Let's give this a shot. It's good. Now, if you're expecting me to say that this tastes similar to any barbecue flavored chip, no, not really. I'd say it's like barbecue light. Barbecue chips for me kind of go a little overboard on the barbecue flavor. But this one scales just nicely. Quite pleasant. Water to cleanse the palate, obviously. Apparently there are also some other limited edition flavors, like on here there's a, let's see, a roasted red pepper hummus. That's that one. And seasoned salt flavored popcorn, which I assume it just tastes like seasoning salt or something. I don't know. Okay, all right. Let's move on to the creamy chive and onion flavor. It says on the bottom, perfect portion foil bat packs. According to that, 5 servings. Now, I'm kind of expecting this to taste a bit like sour cream and onion. Here's half a chip. You can see the little flavoring. Get any taste on that one? Oh. I was kind of expecting it to taste like sour cream and onion, and apparently it does have a dollop of sour cream. According to the box, that little logo right there. But I'm not really tasting it. I'm not really tasting much of anything, honestly. It smells like a chip dip, which I couldn't tell you the exact variety, but it's the kind that I think my dad makes, where they like have a seasoning packet and just dump it into a tub of sour cream to flavor it. That's what it kind of smells like. There's like a hint of flavor, but it's kind of a disappointing hint. It's like, oh, there it is. Mm-hmm. Probably pass on these for next time. Because they... Sloppy Joe's definitely tasted closer to what they were advertising. So of the two, it's definitely Sloppy Joe. That one rolled. So, until next time, this has been me, ProtoMet. See ya.